A capital murder suspect in Athens has been denied bond in the case of a deadly shooting on New Year's Day. A pretrial hearing was held for Kyron Yarborough this morning. Athens police say they were called to a shooting on Oakdale Ridge Lane early Sunday morning. Officers saying they found 26-year-old Alexis Garth in the driveway. She was taken to the hospital but died from her injuries. Yarborough is in the Limestone County Jail.